up YouTube, Porter, check this out, man. My first attempt on railroad spike knives. Dug a hole in the ground, put some charcoal in it, got me 3-inch piece of cast iron pipe, wife's hair dye. Really know what the crap I'm doing, but I'm learning. I gotta get me some good tongs instead of some pliers, but that's a cheap way of doing it. I don't know. Use it, abuse it.